points already in the bag. Well, a peak performance here would certainly see them take a massive stride towards the knockout stages. A sense of air of quiet confidence that they are ready to do just that. Supporters certainly winning them on in every possible way. Things look good, really good. Truly, this really is a quite wonderful stadium located here at the foot of the Alps. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Wales. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. So a sprint to make it through the group stage and a really vibrant atmosphere to match. You've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Gareth Bale, for me, has got to be the standout man. Renowned for his great pace, he also has a cracking shooting range, better than most, and he takes a very good free kick too. His passing quality, I think that's up there with the best as well, and he's a pretty complete and quite phenomenal package.
OK, interesting. Bale tries to stroke it through. Up towards the front line. And he heaves it forward. And it's played forward. Rashford. Chilwell. Chilwell goes looking. Rashford with the cross. Firmly met. Henderson. Over to the left. Foden. Great strength. Too strong for his opponent. Davis. Questions were asked, he's given the answers. Looking to break out here.
Foden.
Played into space out wide. He's made sure that that won't get through. Foden trying to play it through. Bale spreads it towards the left. They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Puts it across. For a corner. The defence can get it clear. in towards the middle, up for the header, and oh! Phillips pushed it clear. Roberts. Ramsey. Pops it into the area. Managed to get it away. Plenty waiting in the middle. Oh, really good feet from him. Just couldn't turn it in. Tries to clear. And it's Ramsey. Sure, he's gone for it! Really smart interplay. Phillips. Phillips drives it forward. He's got options out wide. A chance to play it in. And he's cut it out. Meppham tries to get it forward quickly. Foden. Foden, lovely bit of skill there. Delivery from Walker. Meppham can get it clear. In again. Great lead! Oh, he's got his head on that. Good score. Wales. Challenge, he just stood firm. Mings. Bale. It's cut loose. Rashford. And here's Bale. And it's Sancho. Mount. He's had that put on the plate. This has gone, that's foul. Rashford! It is a fantastic goal. A finish right from the top drawer. Expertly, nicely done. Significant contest. Rashford. Could be a chance here. Rashford! anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Maguire gets good distance on it. Meppham gets it out. Meppham goes back to base.
Forward it goes. And it's Moore. Roberts. Roberts plays it forward. Time to deliver. And that has been cleared. Ramsey. And here's Allen. Into the box. And that is clearly over hit. Jordan Henderson. Maguire goes looking. Mount. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Hennessy sends that a long way. And it's Moore. Moore plays it out to the wing. Oh, sweet feet. It's gone a long way up and away. It's Sancho. And here's Rashford. Cleared without complication. And the half-time whistle goes. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. England leading 1-0 at the break. Here we go again. England carrying a one-goal lead. Chilwell. Forward it goes. Bale. Ramsey. Allen. Terrific save from the keeper. Davis plays it back in. Is there any post for goal? He's found it! And the second half is off to a flyer. That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that. Has certainly made things interesting. Mings. Maguire. Phillips.
And it's played forward.
Has he found his man?
A real chance to break. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Mount.
Out to the right.
Walker
receives it in a wide position. England.
Kyle Walker. And it's Sancho. Tries to locate someone up front. Maguire does well there, alert. Mings tries to get it forward quickly. Into the channel. Sancho with a beautifully timed run. For a throw. Moore has brushed off the ball there. Mings. And it's Rashford. Jordan Henderson. Meppham drives it forward, loses his balance and loses the ball. Chilwell. Rashford, his goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Rashford has it out wide and in space.
Gorgeous control there.
Rashford
drills one in,
beats it first time!
Great no ball in.
It's Rashford.
Rashford goes on a charge down the left. And they can counter here.
He's caught it there, it's a free kick.
Shapes to shoot!
Hoists it forward. Moore floats one over. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Out for a throw.
meant. Jordan Henderson, and it's Rashford.
Chilwell.
Jordan Henderson.
Chilwell crosses it. Cleared away.
Allen.
Defenders on the back foot.
Ramsey.
Oh, that's neat. Davis.
Foden gets it back.
Wales.
Foden. Jordan Henderson.
Chilwell.
Rashford.
Mount.
And it's played forward.
Phillips.
Maguire. Still anyone's game, this. One moment can decide it.
Maguire plays it forward.
Now, and Sterling!
Substitution.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Ramsey tries to switch the play.
And helps available out wide.
Wales have to get it into the box, and quickly.
Has a hit! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Sterling.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Whipped in.
Oh, good interception.
It's Rashford. Davis.
Davis drives it forward. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time.
Lepham.
Looking to hit the front line. Clears it out of harm's way.
Rashford.
Sterling. Good ball. Danger averted for now. And the referee brings it to a close.
Now, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them.
So another win, that's 2 from 2, and it is looking good.
Thoughts on what we've just seen? England